ready to continue on to the board. I just completed the strike mission, the Nexus, and that was pretty challenging. This is level 14, I'm level 18 in it. So that made it a pretty here. Now we're going to do I Have a Gate Lord. The story. The story mission's on. This is the Awoken Queen. What they demanded. Not a gay lord.
The more we learn about the Vex, the more I understand why our exo friend is so worried about them. During the collapse, they transformed the planet Mercury into a machine in days. They would have spread to every planet if the Traveler hadn't stopped them. We need to get into the Black Garden. We need a Gate Lord's head.
Yes, let's go get some head. Wait a minute.
First thing we're going to have to do is get me into the Vex network, so I can lure out a Gate Lord. I'll lead the way.
Sounds good. Just tell me where to go, buddy.
Here's what we have on Gate Lords. 3 stories tall. Protect the realms the Vex keep locked out of time. Time? That can't be right.
So off right now. Holy cow, what was going on with my aim right there? Oh shoot. Fusion rifle? So they're... Continue the... New to me. Dead ghost, that sounds. Some people out here.
I'm picking up a heavy conflux nearby. I can use it to get into their network.
Thank you. it speeds faster. These guys are hot. What is this? Loot cache. They look completely different on this planet. Shoot, I've probably passed a few of those. Pulse rifle working pretty good for me. I like that for these guys. You better recognize. Ghost. Let's see if it's going to do this.
And I thought you had the hard job. Okay, we've got to head for a place called the Endless Steps. That's where we'll find the Gate Lord.
To come gate at the endless steps where the Gate Lord, yeah, he doesn't hang out, he, that's how you know he's. You're right. I want to be a good citizen out here. If I see someone needs help, I want to help them. Player out here. 13. Is he engaged with something? A couple level 13. So these guys might be trying to do a mission. Whoa, who's that? Shooting rockets. Is this the gate over here? I've been here.
To find the Gate Lord, I sort of had to mess with all their transfer gates here. You're probably going to have your hands full.
Hey, you other guys out there, anyone want to come play? Picked up any heavy ammo? Just good to know what you got. Hey, this is that same base. At least it looks like it. Here they are. I like how they kind of go berserk when their heads get shot. Something. So who's doing construction? Venus, how did they get his Venus? That was bad. I think it is the other one. This building looks...
The gates are waking. They'll keep coming unless you can shut them down.
Okay, well, how do I shut them down? Oh.
You've got to destroy the gates.
Crap.
They're still coming. Kill those gates.
Crap.
That worked. Keep it up.
Oh, you've got to be kidding. Oh, come on. That's the second time I've been progressing just fine through a mission and I fell off. I have to start it over. So, we know how to destroy the gate now, at least. I think it is. Yeah, we're gonna have to blow this gate up. Okay, so what you're gonna wanna do, don't approach yet until you're ready. You know you have a grenade. Probably rush it and try to get a grenade in there and get some shots on it to disable that gate as quickly as you can.
The gates are waking.
Okay, here we go.
They'll keep coming unless you can shut them down.
Run.
You've got to destroy the gates.
Crap, come on. There we go.
That worked. Keep it up.
Shoot. You guys are a joke, are you? Where's your friend? Guess I got him. Is that heavy ammo? Oh shit, it started. Crap, I gotta move up. Holy crap, man. Just get these guys in. Try to rush it. If there's another gate, whoa. What was that? Shields. Get up closer. Grenade in there. Jump. Deal without these hobgoblins. Got that shot. I see you up there still. He's getting all cute. gate didn't give me anything. Shit, there's another gate over here. I didn't even see that. Gate from here. Gate give me anything? Hurt myself. Heavy ammo. What's that? I only carry 4 heavy. Pulse rifle aim. Looking to make sure because I want to try to hang back a little bit. Make sure you've got that. close. So yeah, and as you saw there, I was able to take out that from a distance. So wish I had a little bit more. Hopefully these guys. The steps. Like, oh, look at your shields. Like, what was there? Gaylord.
And that is where we'll find the Gaylord. Let's go.
Ooh, actually, one of those blocks give you. Don't, buddy. Damn. A couple of hobgoblins. Damage them. Hobgoblin's shot definitely takes a lot more, so take him out. Hope these guys dropped. Just the regular. Take them out. Thank you. See, I'm running through those bullets. I'm going through bullets pretty fast. Those
I guess you're going to have to step inside the ring.
Let's summon Gaylord over here. Let's see what happens. Our first attempt, so let's... it's all MMA.
Here we go.
Whoa, that didn't hurt him? You know it's going to start spawning. Oh, shit. Dude, I landed right on him. Let's try this rocket launcher. Oh yeah, look at that. Yeah, baby. Four rockets and he went down. Oh my god.
Nice work. This better get us into the Black Garden. Let's go get our key from the Queen.
Equip a rocket launcher. Jump. Get some distance. The best place I found, this ledge right over here. Jump right back here, get a little bit of cover, and fire rockets at him. Man, four rockets took him down. I had a couple other fusion rifle blasts. Those four rockets. Hopefully you can have that equipped if you're going. Yeah, that made quick work of him. Cool. So let's continue on to the reef, and let's go get our key.
It is alive, and still has its ball.
There is no shame in running away, Guardian. Apart from the cowardice and failure of it, it's an excellent strategy.
We didn't run.
Was no Gatelord slain, brother?
Oh, we slayed a Gatelord.
Ghost. We need to find the Black Garden. Huh.
They don't even know where it is.
Let us tell them. Search the Gatelord for that which gains them entrance.
Why? if you wish them certain death, just kill them here.
Often when we guess at others' motives, we reveal only our own.
My motive is simply loyalty to a people. A queen and a sister.
Then please, take what is required.
Dead, unfortunately. A wasted journey, I'm afraid.
Perhaps. But I think these ones are resourceful. We gift it, in sympathy for their traveler.
Mars. 84 North, 32 East, Meridian Bay.
I have shown you benevolence, Guardian. Should the Awoken ever need an ally, I will call on you. And expect you to answer.
She's saying you owe us, Guardian.
I understand. Your Grace.
Good luck getting through the exclusion zone.